Hey now, can you defend your spinning ball religion? I don't think you can. I got proofs for the flat earth up your yin yang. You ain't got anything for your spinning ball religion. I wanna see how you know. Amateur balloon footage, 121,000 feet in the air. The horizon is perfectly flat, 360 degrees around the horizon. Always rises to eye level. This wouldn't happen on a ball, man. Horizon would stay fixed. You have to look down to see it. No matter how big the ball, the horizon be curvating downwards in all directions around you. You'd be on top of the ball, floating away like a